All right, folks, looks like we're going to jump into some more NHL 17. Be a pro. I believe this is the last preseason game. Could be wrong, but I think it is. I'm taking on Winnipeg nonetheless. Might well jump right into it. Hopefully, get at least a win and the preseason. But guess we'll find out. No, at least we got Kemper and net for the last game. Into our first shift and see what can happen. Minnesota's controlling the play in their own end. Nicely into the zone. Let's it go. Ooh. Nearly snuck it by Pavlik. Just about. Figure if at least get a shot on and make him hold it and at least get a face off in their zone. Oh, didn't mean to poke check it out of the zone, but oh. Just about. That was close. Well, didn't mean to get in the middle of that. But sometimes happens. Well, oh, we're on a power play. Good. Ooh, taking a 5-on-3. Ah, 5-on-3. Quentin Howden. Well, he's giving us a 5-on-3, so that's makes it hopeful. Dude, you almost snuck that in there. That's 50 seconds. So hopefully you can get the first goal. Good to go. Oh, Pominville almost got her in. Not really a fan of Ferraro's commentary, but should have been able to block that. He pinched it in. Well, I have no idea why I was passing back there, but according to the game, I did, so. Come on, Pommy, right up here. I should have got that off in time. I didn't even see him coming out of the box.
Brilliant move on that pass.
I was gonna dump it in and go to change, but luckily he had a stick break, so. Alright, well, 12-12. Come on. Oh, just about. Ooh, tried. Just about got a redirect. Well, that's a good sign. Why the hell on just a split second I would have got that. He just barely better than that shot. Well, we'll go down here and we'll see what see how we come out. Take another penalty. It's good. They can take another one. That's cool. I'm good with that. Quentin Howden takes another penalty. Hopefully we're on this power play. Oh, a little bit of time. Yeah, we have a minute and a half. Oh, just offside enough to. Well, I was hoping he was going to throw that over for a delay a game, but. Got a hold of that, but well, I think I have to go for a line change anyway, so. I don't think we'll have my power play time left, so. He just got around me on that. So far, doing pretty good defensively. Oh, he missed. That's good. Go for line change. Coming out here. Oh, got one goal. That's good. That's where we want to be. They must have got it back because I know I seen the poke check, but I don't worry, Ehlers. You probably get it back at some point. Oh, I was trying to get it over to him. Trying to saucer pass it, but somehow didn't work. At least not that time, anyway. Well, just about got it, anyhow. Trying to rush out the other way. 2-on-1. Two nothing. That's what we'd like to see. That was Stewart. First goal is preseason. Well, I think he went far side. Far side. Went glove side anyhow. I like your position in offensive zone. I like your level of offensive production. Well, I don't think I've got any points yet so far, but that's all right. It's end of the first, 2-0 lead. We can make do with that. I'm just kind of surprised we got a 2-0 lead that quick. And he went far side. And puts us up. I can deal with that. Good. So we want to see his lead coming into the second. It says I got minus one for careless aim, but I'm not really worried. You gotta shoot to get a rebound, so at least that's the way I was explained to in real life. Rebounds create open opportunities and shots create opportunities, and opportunities create goals. Well, that was a good one-timer anyway. It's kind of a risky call for play, but for line change. Now we'll see what this next shift brings us. Now we'll go down here and try to protect their zone and guess we blocked the shot. It's probably just as good. Tried to wire that. I didn't think it was going to bounce that quick around. He throws it there. Oh, a close call there. Great idea I tried. I wanted to hit him from behind, but chances are they would have called it boarding or something, and couldn't really take that risk. I mean, I could have, like, well, probably could have held him against the boards, but I didn't realize he'd be going short side with the goal, though. Went off the boards. Don't be picking fights, dude. I don't want to have to get into a scrap. It's going to cost me 5 minutes ice time, and maybe once I make the team, should I make the team, then maybe. I don't want to take any unnecessary chances, at least until then. Ho. Tried to rush in on a breakaway, but apparently didn't work. That time he bailed him out, don't worry. Tried to get fast enough where I could screen him, but didn't work. Well, for line change. Just caught that. Now I'll see what they can do before this next change, if anything. Oh, well. Might be good. Well, chase him down, I guess. Was a bad pass. I was gonna call for the shot, but you know, it was kind of risky with the guy standing, the D-man standing there. It's, do you call for it or not? Probably could have just wound up for a one-timer and scored, but if he can get the goalie to hold it, let him hold it. Should have redirected. I have no idea why it stopped it, but even shoot at the net. Oh yeah, he's gonna tackle me because he knows he's gonna get beat, that's why. He's just going to pull me down. He knows he's going to get beat, so. I'm trying to think how much time's left in the period. I don't think that much. Uh, Well, I might get last minute, maybe start a third. Nah, start a third. That's good. Myers, Bufflin, Little. At least Kemper's keeping us ahead, so that's a good sign. I just still trying to figure how that short side shot went in. Well, as long as we come out in the winning end, so at least we can go into the season with a bit of momentum, we're good. Aside from that, hopeful anyway. Have to be at least a little hopeful. Chase it down. Make the check. Tried to poke check it back that way, it didn't work. Now I have to rush up to hopefully I can. Oh, tried to spin and check around. Go for a line change so I can get some more of my bit of energy back. No, we're still ahead. That's good. That's where we should be. Nope. Guys lost it. Nope. Let's see if we can protect the zone here. That kind of fluffed its way there, but... Tried to poke check, it didn't work. Oh, come on. Oh, they're doing a good job keeping the zone anyway. Truba tried to put her in, but... Well, we got so far we're good for team play, defense. All we need is assist or a goal. We're going green all boards, cross. Hopeful, at least we get assist or anything. Shifley pretty quick. Oh, he was tied up. That's a good sign. I don't know how that got so off-center pass. Join the rush and hope. Now how I don't know how that got away from me. Guess we better go for a line change. It'll take some points off for being on too long. Oop, 3-1. I think we were off for a good 3 minutes, so. I gotta get some weight on this guy so he can not get so bumped off easy. D-man had been back there, he probably would have got it, but Burmistrov got to it too quick. Couldn't get spinned around fast enough. Well, as long as he holds up this 3-2 lead, we're good. Why did you try to pass to me? I was... Wow, he just got cremated. Wasn't offside, what are you talking about? I'm still onside. Well, I guess we'll skip and hope they don't tie it up before the end of the game. Well, 2:06 left, it's good. Kemper, why couldn't you keep that out? I don't know how they do it. Still hopeful for a win if we can manage to get it a face off. What you hoping for at least? Oh, Bufflin, don't be starting any fights, man. I could probably win it, but I don't want to start any fights. Just we never seem to get set up in the zone, and it's gonna hurt us, but. I poke checked it, but there was nobody there to get it, so. I'll try to put them offside. Let our guys get back there with enough time, and. Come on, go. Oh, I don't want to go off the bench now. Damn. Now I have to make a line change, I guess. Hopefully I don't score. It's good. Well, at least we, you know, take the overtime. Hopeful for a win, but. Well, I guess we'll jump into overtime and see what happens. Hopeful. At least we're hopeful we get some overtime, period. I'll get 3:30 to make something happen. Still has control to the neutral zone. Well, try it anyway. I had to at least take a shot. Because I don't think Zucker on the other side was really wide open, so. Come on, catch him. No. Don't. Who are you passing to? Well, I'll chase him down, guys. Skate to bench. Psh. Let a fresh guy get out there. Just pull it out in overtime, guys. It'll be fine. Ooh, 32 seconds. That's good. Oh, how you bump me off of there? Just got a little bit of a nudge and pushed me off. At least we got 14. Have to go for one last shot. I just didn't know what side to shoot it on. I mean, do you try to go short side on him or you go blocker side? But we're going to a shootout, so I think I'm in the shootout lineup. I can't remember. And we'll see what happens. I don't know who they're going to put out, though, for a shootout. Wheeler's going first. See how he manages this. Oop, Kemper stopped it. Oh, it's good guy stopping that. Ooh, a Preezy. Here's to hoping. Preezy, come on. Gotta have better moves than that. Alright, Kemper, stop him. There you go. Poke check. Who's next one? Oh, me. Poke checked it. Thank you, Pavlik, for that. Oh, he stopped her. There we go. Now, hopefully this last guy here can make a goal and we're good. Need a rider. Oh, damn it. I was hoping. Alright, who we got here now? Ehlers. Outside of the post, that's good. That's kind of what we want. I'm not sure. He might have been able to go 5-hole, but short side would probably win his next bet. Palmenville. Palmenville tried the leg deke. The old kick the leg, and now we're putting Perot up. Oh, stops them too. Come on, Garland. Aw, man, come on. Trying to be hopeful, but I don't think Buffalo will score. If he does, it'd be a surprise. Well, that'd be like Buff. Completely miss. Koyu, well, hopefully he's I think he's captain anyway, so. going around seven. I was Stafford, so who's our guy? Suter? Atta boy, Suter. Shootout. Had to go that far, but pulled it out. He went for the roofed it with a backhand. Well, looks like we're going to take that one in a shootout. It's a home game, so. Hopefully for some good news. Alright, defense was C, offense was B-, team play was A-, which kind of surprised me really with a couple goals I probably tried to get rid of, but well, didn't get the full amount of points I should have, but guess we're about to find out if we made the team or not. Can just be hopeful at this point. Well, let's find out. And they're going to start us on the pro roster. Kind of working hard to get there. Yeah, they're going to start us in Minnesota. That's a good start anyways. Looks like we're going to start on the pro roster with Minnesota. So, we'll end it here and take over for the next game, which should be our first regular season game. So hopefully everybody will tune in. And we'll see everybody in the next video.